because if Impact wants Mandy Rose, they will definitely make the play for Mandy Rose. But then you gotta wonder, could Mandy Rose become All Elite? And that's where I want to know from you guys. Would you rather see Mandy Rose in Impact, AEW, or just stay away from wrestling?